Ladies and gentlemen, Chaz and Di and friends.
Fergie, Fergie, give us your answer too. How much money can all your books accrue?
It strikes me as quite immoral, a profit-making royal. You're earning stacks, you don't pay tax.
But I have to pay for my food.
The Daniel Duke of York, he had 10,000 men.
And if I hadn't shacked up with a redhead pins, I'd have them all again.
My old man's a Grecian, and I am mostly proud.
I'm surprised that immigration hasn't swung the buggers out.
I do like to be beside the seaside.
And I do like to be beside the sea.
When there's things over here that shouldn't be done, 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 you'll find us over there in the sun, sun, sun.
Oh, they say that our halls are on the dear side.
But to us, they are absolutely free.
Every country we have seen.
There's just one place they ain't been.
Harry, and who did I marry? I've got some kids who don't know who they are. Yes, but they've got six nannies and a couple of grannies. So who needs more and more? Ruff, fuzz it, ruff, fuzz it, ruff.
Another, we've never seen him with a lover.
Oh, I hope he's not one of them.